Good morning, students. Hope all of you are doing well. Today we'll do exercise 4. Here, number 8, we have to write a largest number of 4 digits that is given here. So, to form the largest number, we have to write first the largest digit, that is 8. Then, second largest, that is 7. Then, third largest, 5. Then last digit or smallest digit 3. So like this we will do the rest of the sum. Now 9a, we have to write the smallest digit of these 4 digits. So to form the smallest number, we have to write first the smallest digit, that is 1, then second smallest 2, then 4, then 6. Like this, we will do the rest of the sums. Thank you.